need me to.
You put the dog on leash, that really helped me out.
All right, I sure will. I can do that right now. All right, Milo, he wants you on a leash. Get over here. I'll take care of it.
You can't be barking at people like that, dude.
Your stuff, boss?
Yeah.
All right. I understand it. So we're gonna finish up right here, and if you don't have your stuff done, then they're gonna come right back.
What's that?
You got plans? All right.
We're gonna take
give you a couple minutes. Grab your stuff, and we get going. Remember, you can always hang out on the beach, but all this stuff right here, that makes it tough. Like my man, you're always more than welcome to enjoy the beach, but all the stuff on the water and all that.
Well, he does that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah. As long as we see you guys moving, if you have any, do you need a trash bag right now? I can get you.
I
think my trash.
Okay. Well, we'll be here for a couple of minutes cleaning up that route. Do you need the trash bag? We're more than happy to get it full.
Okay. Thank
you. We appreciate your cooperation, but we do need you guys to. To get it going. If you need services, you have the teams here.
But we just signed up.
We're good.
Oh,
thank
okay.
you.
Thank you, sir.
Yay. Araceli is. She walked over and she knew it too. She was like,
Oh,
you can't have the shopping carts and all that on the side, man.
Okay, I'll do it off.
All right, you're always more than welcome to hang out, but once you start putting all that stuff on the side, that's when the Rangers and the teams got to come by and start.
All right, y'all straighten it all up real quick.
All right.
I'm transferring it. I did talk to the doctor this morning, and they seem to have what I want.
You're not too bad, but you still can't have it. If you can get that moving right now, man, because I need you to find something that you're impacting them. Because they need to get compliant. We can have to move it off the sand.
No, I can do it in like, give me like 3 minutes.
Alright, you got it. You got it. The shopping part and the store are what the harder part for us right now. You're just hanging out. That's all we
can do. Move it over there. There's a bike rack over there.
If it's on the sand. Just let me do that and I'll get it out.
Alright. I personally don't, but our outreach workers can definitely work with you and connect you with them. So they could
get away from me.
They could help and get you some food.
Get the fuck away from me. What part of English do you understand? Get the fuck away from me. I don't like what.
Yeah, what's the say? There's a food giveaway yesterday out there.
On
Sundays. And usually I like the teams to engage with them.
Yeah, they know where they're supposed to be.
It was low. Yeah, they do. That's not the best spot for it. Thank you.
about getting your stuff down there too, guys, because we're gonna process that.
What?
You're
gonna do what?
They just pick up that trash.
What about trash? What is the trash? Okay. You need a trash? That's fine.
Moving and stuff. The hill's just halfway point. You can't be there either. That's what I'm saying. Like, whatever's trash, just let them get the trash.
Are you steering me the wrong way?
Steering you the wrong way? No, sir. We can try and get you indoors if you want.
You know what?
Indoor, right there. That card you're trying to throw away is the services they've been offering you.
Thank you.
You guys still need to move the rest of your personal property off over there. That's what I'm saying. Anything that's trash, we can process. Help them move their stuff, man. You can't just sit there and smoke. All this is off limits too.
You're
still in the zone. My name is not Daniel. You told me that earlier. What's your name?
I said my name is David Alexander.
David, you're right. My bad, David. I hear you. I thought I heard Daniel.
Samsung.
Stuff happens, you know? Like, city council cancels the